brown is that Twister lab? Go ahead and look. That'll be okay. Hey, chickies. Hey, girly. Hi.
Jason likes to do this.
You guys having fun? What are you doing? You found a thingy? Hey, kitty, kitty. Hey, kitty, kitty, kitty. Lunchtime, let's turn it off. Ladies first, youngest to oldest. Teresa, you get to go first, okay? Come on, Teresa. Teresa, come on. Anthony, could you please turn off the TV? Thank you. Okay. The pickles, you get two pickles. Why? We're not having basil. So.
Okay.
Here, let me move. Dominic, would you please come over here right now so that you can pay attention? So, guys, it's a tuna lunch. So, this one has no mayonnaise, this one does have mayonnaise. You can tell the difference. You can have two pieces of pickle. Other stuff is you can do whatever you want. This is supposed to be for soup, though. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, Teresa, what can I get you? Okay. What else? Got some almonds. Okay. What else? Some crackers? What, two? Let's, how about we start with two of these? Do you want any of these? Do you want any of these crackers?
Take a nap. Yep, take. Yeah. Do you want milk? Do you want milk? Yeah. Sleepy. Yeah, you do twinkle, twinkle, little star. Now I wonder what you are. Yeah. You a sleepy girl.
Be quiet. Rosie's sleeping. You guys gonna go shovel?
Yeah.
Wear a scarf. The wind is whipping around. And your cheeks are going to get stung with it, so wear a scarf, okay?
Okay. My coat kind of acts like a scarf when I sit down.
It does not cover your cheeks. Will you unwrap that?
Yeah.
Thank you. Rosie, are you awake? Good morning.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah. Good morning. Is your baby?
Yeah.
Good morning. You had a long nap. What was that, Teresa?
I hate her.
You hate her?
I don't like her.
No, we don't do that. Dinner time.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You will stop fighting with each other, and Patrick, you will stop instigating that fight. It's time to get ready for bed. I gave you extra time. Go get ready for bed. Oh, I see. So you were playing a game, and then Teresa joined the game, and she did something you didn't want. So I'm going to interrupt you because it's actually after I gave you 7 extra minutes to play. So it's time for you to get ready for bed, even if you don't want to get ready for bed. Okay. So we're going to be done arguing and you're going to get changed into clean clothes and get ready for bed now. Well, do the best that you can. Girls, come on upstairs. Thank you.
Honey. Can you go check on Teresa and see what she wants?
Yeah.
I thought you needed them.
Oh.
Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Teresa, your turn.
Amen.
Honey.
Heavenly Father, please help us to get some groceries tomorrow, and it not to be too cold, and help Aaron with his work. Amen.
Amen. Anthony.
Night, night, baby.
Okay, let's put your pants on. And your toes.
I know.
Oh. Toes.
Uh-oh.
Got your water? Water?
Yeah.
I want sleepy. Who's a sleepy girl?
Who's that sleepy girl?
I see you haven't gone to sleep. It is half an hour past lights out.
Yeah. We got carried away in a Pokemon battle.
Okay,
well. And Anthony yelling at me to get out of the car.
Yeah,
it's time.
He kept playing with my gun.
Okay, it stop. It's time to go to sleep, guys. I'm tired. I want Rosie to go to sleep, too.
Could you do Pokemon?
No. It's sleep time. Go turn off the light and go to sleep.
The sun's not even up.
Boys. Go to bed. Now. Good night. Yeah, little snack. Yeah. Where's your food? Where is it? Where's your num-nums? Yeah? Are they right there? Are you going to go to sleep after his nap? Oh, so tired. So tired. Yeah, so sleepy. Yummy.